Quartz. The formula of quartz is silicon dioxide and it contains 47% silicon and 53% oxygen in pure form. It is one of the most common minerals in the Earth's crust, with a hardness of 7 on the Mohs scale, a specific gravity of 2.65 grams per cubic centimeter, a melting temperature of 1785 degrees Celsius. The main elements found in solid solution in natural quartz are lithium, sodium, aluminum, titanium, and manganese. It is generally colorless, but can also be seen in many different colors. Colored formations were formed by gas, liquid, and solid inclusions. These inclusions are some minerals such as carbon dioxide, water, hydrocarbon, sodium chloride, calcium carbonate, rutile. Quartz mineral does not dissolve, but dissolves only in hydrofluoric acid. It shows piezoelectric and pyroelectric properties. Quartz varieties are divided into two separate groups as coarse crystalline quartz, milk quartz, amethyst, blue quartz, pink quartz, and cryptocrystalline quartz, and these are chalcedony, agate, onyx, agate, sedimentary stone, sard tripoli. Smooth and clean crystalline quartz is used in frequency control oscillators, frequency filters, and ornamental stone in the optics and electronics industry. In addition, milk quartz and vitreous quartz are used in glass, detergent, paint, ceramics, metallurgy industries, and as abrasive and filler after grinding and/or preparation processes. Although the quartz mineral is mostly found in igneous rocks, it can also be formed by sedimentation or metamorphism. Quartz in an igneous rock or in sandstone cannot be qualified as a quartz mine, but quartz crystals or amorphous formations formed as secondary veins in faults and cracks have economic value. The largest quartz deposits in the world are in Brazil. Known natural, ultra-pure quartz reserves are located in Brazil, the United States, Namibia, Angola, Madagascar, China, and India. These reserves are either primary or secondary formations and do not show continuity. Such quartzes are of good quality to be used in the electronics industry. The world's best and largest amethysts are also available in Brazil. Amorphous or cryptocrystalline quartz deposits are found in Argentina, Austria, Belgium, Luxembourg, Hungary, the Republic of South Africa, Spain, and Norway. Reliable sources about world quartz reserves could not be reached. Pure quartz crystals are used in the optics and electronics industry and as an ornamental stone. In the chemical industry, it is consumed in the production of crystalline silicon metal and crucibles. Ultra-pure quartz is used in the optics, electronics, and electrical industries. In addition, quartz is grinded and consumed in glass, detergent, paint, ceramics, emery, filling, and metallurgy industries. Quartz is generally produced by the open mining method. Quartz, which has almost no cover on it, is subjected to triage after being detonated using explosive material. Clean and high-quality ones are hand-picked and stocked. The iron 2 oxide grade at the end of the milling is reduced by ore preparation methods. Sometimes the crushed and extracted quartz is washed with water to make it cleaner. Quartz crystals used in the optics and electronics industry are required to contain 99% to 99% silicon dioxide. Quartz is commonly found as a gang mineral in fault zones, fissures, filaments, and or deposits. Quartz is an important input to the glass, ceramic, detergent, filling material and filter industry. While the production of quartz crystals continues in the form of hand picking, quartz production from the fleets is made by the open pit mining method. Crushed quartz is washed with water if necessary. It is brought to the desired size and quality by grinding and applying or preparation methods. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications, like and comment on my videos. Information multiplies as it is shared.